Mr. Speaker, I yield 1 minute to my friend and colleague, a member of the House Armed Services Committee, the gentleman from Alabama, Mr. Byrne.
The gentleman from Alabama is recognized for 1 minute.
I appreciate the chairman for yielding. There is no greater responsibility of the federal government than to provide for our national defense. This bill does that. I am particularly pleased this bill appropriately provides for our nation's Navy, including full funding for 3 littoral combat ships, which is consistent with the Navy's request. I truly believe the LCS is a critical component of the future fleet. I also want to join my colleagues in thanking Chairman McKeon for his dedicated service to our men and women in uniform and for your great leadership on the committee. We are losing a true advocate for a strong national defense, and I want you to know that your leadership will be sorely missed, but the rest of us that will remain will do all we can to carry on in your tradition. I want to urge my colleagues to continue a long tradition of bipartisan support for the NDAA, and I encourage a yes vote on this critical piece of legislation, and I yield back.
The gentleman yields back the balance of